When this lockdown's over, we're going to have to go back to training, and I don't want to be unfit. I don't want to lose everything I've gained, so it helps me like push through. I think everyone can train at home. Like, you don't need gear even. You can do some mountain climbers, you can do some sit-ups. You can just go for a walk and stuff, you know, like everyone can train, I think. And I think it's good just like keeping your mind active and your body active in this isolation, yeah. I think it was the best thing they could have done because I don't think it's gonna stop anytime soon. And we're going to Wuhan for the qualifiers, but that got cancelled while we were over there, so we had to come back to New Zealand and keep training and stuff. And then we went over to Italy to prepare for Jordan. Then that kind of heated up in Italy, so we got out of there straight away and went straight to Jordan. It's good and bad because it's like we get to train more and stuff, but it's hard because, well, we can't really train with our coaches and like other fighters, so we can't really get in that sparring or anything like that. I started in the garage with my dad and his mate Sean George. So they kind of like pushed me into it a bit. And then after my first fight, just like that challenge and like the adrenaline and everything, like it just got me hooked. It's important, but like I don't want to put pressure on myself to do it because I am still young in the game. So what I'm all about is the experience, getting better, improving with my fighting. Like every time I fight, I just want to like get a little bit better and do the things I've been working on more than anything, yeah.